Again, we are doing the distance formula, gentlemen. That's it. Applying the distance formula to find the length of the segments. Pay attention.
Can someone give me what is going to be our final answer?
Where'd you get 49 from? Where'd you get 49 from?
7!
Can you explain 49? How do you get 49? How tough did you get?
5 minus 2, which equals 7.
Oh, okay.
And then to the square, 7, which is going to be 49. And then 1 minus 1, 1 minus negative 1, which equals 0, so we're not going to solve for that. So it's just going to be 7 to the power of 2. Why is that? That's 5 minus 2.
Five minus negative 49. 7 times 7 is 49. Good job.
15 plus 1 is going to give us 17. Can someone find our...
What? 15.5
plus
4
is
19.6. 19.6 is the answer. Good job. Good job, gentlemen.